high school is the size that he was when he played in the NFL. And that is the honest God truth.
And I'll never forget this story. His dad took him to a Morningside Bulldogs practice. And if anybody knows anything about youth football, they were the giants, not only in Pittsburgh, Western Pennsylvania, but in the whole country. Everybody knew, if you knew youth football, about the Morningside Bulldogs. He called Joe Natoli over, getting out of the car, and he says, "Coach, Bill Fralic Sr., I have a question for you. Do you take 11-year-olds? And Joe said, "Absolutely not. These 15-year-old kids are so much more mature. They'll hurt them. No, it's just no way." He said, "Billy, I want you to meet Coach Natoli." Fralic gets out of the car, and Natoli says, "We do make exceptions."
Jackie Sherrill told me on several occasions that Fralic is the only player who is good enough to come and be a starter from day one at practice his first year.
When Fralic came to Pitt, all of a sudden the phrase pancake came out of nowhere. It wasn't just enough to block somebody, it was to put him on the ground and embarrass him.
And they even staged a publicity photo of him making pancakes at a stovetop.
You know, Bill Fralick's number was 79. And so I had the idea, because I traveled Route I-79, and you get this mental image of a guy clearing the way, the highway. And I knew this friend of mine who had access to an I-79 sign, so we set it up so that he got one. And that was kind of cool.
And up front, that line is led by all-everything Bill Fralic. Good blocking that time on the left side for the Panthers, Jim Sweeney, Greg Christie, and naturally Bill Fralic, the junior from Penn Hills.
Bill was a giant of a player, a proud Pitt Panther.
He had a mean streak. He finished the block. Unfortunately, a few really good football players were on the wrong end of that exchange.